If you are one of the more than 71 million Americans hitting the road for Thanksgiving weekend, there is good news as at the pump. As we mentioned, the national average for a gallon of gas is $3.07. That's 19 cents cheaper than this time last year, so some savings there. In Sioux Land, our prices are under $3, with South Dakota having the highest price per gallon, $2.87. Nebraska and Iowa just 2 cents apart at $2.76 and $2.74, respectively.